He has done it.
Roger Federer completes the Sunshine Double. It's a 2017 that surely even he couldn't have dreamed of.
And how proud his family must be.
David Goffin records a first ever win over Roger Federer. More significantly, he moves into the final of the NITO ATP Finals.
Nice touch from Rafa, isn't it? Good friends, these guys. Knows all about injury problems.
A big hand for Nicolas Almagro. As you would expect, the crowd obviously very disappointed that he's had to retire, but he clearly had no option.
It's one of the stories of the season, at the end of the season. The 35-year-old on the verge of tears once again here. And I think a young member of his family is running onto the court. What wonderful scenes that is.
What a moment for Yuichi Sugita. A first title on the ATP World Tour. He becomes just the third Japanese player ever to win at this level.
He's got it! Remarkable! Filip Krajinovic has defeated John Isner and takes his place in the Rolex Paris Masters final. A quite fantastic occasion. They're on their feet all around this arena. 15,000 saluting the achievements of this young man. From the qualifying tournament to the final of the Rolex Paris Masters.
Grigor Dimitrov wins the biggest title of his career. He is the NITO ATP Finals champion for 2017.